side start. Phil Dion missed the tree by 2/1000ths of a second. And the trophy's going to Oregon. Predicted 7:05, ran 7:06 at 188 miles an hour. Moe Trujillo.
You recently lost your father, and to be able to come out here, score a victory, Phil Dion, so tough in the final round, this has got to be so meaningful. I can't imagine what it feels like. Please share that with us.
I feel like my father was riding with me all weekend, and I want to dedicate this to him.
Amazing. The family sport that is NHRA drag racing, I believe that too. He was probably riding with you. Tell me about your race weekend, some of the toughest races you had. What were they?
I had a couple early ones that were pretty tough and a couple that I probably shouldn't have won, but I got away with it. Honestly, in the finals, I didn't see Phil's red light. He rolled around me and I got out of it. Thought I gave him back the stripe. And we were both shocked to see that he went red because he didn't see it either. But.
Very fast race car over there. Talk to these fans about handicap style racing, except at over 200 miles per hour.
Well, as you know, most of the time I'm spraying and I'm normally going quicker. And this year, this first motor I just got from Steve Smith, and being a short field, we decided to run it on motor, so I'm playing the look behind me game now, which I'm normally not used to as much. Most of the time I'm in the middle of the field, so it was a little bit tougher, but we seemed to get away with it.
All right, who do you want to thank out there? You got a moment or two. Go for it.
I definitely got to thank my wife, Brenda, crew chief.
You are so smart.
Best friend, crew chief. If it wasn't for her, my tires would be low and the nitrous bottles wouldn't be full, so, and I wouldn't get to eat. So I definitely got to thank her and thank Steve Smith for the new motor. It's working good, so.
Excellent. He is your Vortex Superchargers top dragster winner, Mr. Moe Trujillo. And Moe.